Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So I'm going to be answering some questions today from some of my fans, subscribers, and personal friends who have been asking me, I need to know exactly what's in your kit and how it works and how you get to do what you do in the way that you do it. So I'm going to be answering some questions in today's Monday Makeup Chat. All right, so one of the questions that I get all the time is, how do I help clients with oily skin? Clients that have just a really large amount of oil or shine or sweat, you know, their makeup doesn't last. What kind of makeup should I use? Now, in a lot of my demos, I've focused on acne-prone skin and how to do makeup for photo shoots, which is, you know, something different than bridal. So today I'm gonna answer that question, and there's so many different things you can do. It depends on what's in your kit, but I'm gonna make some kit recommendations for you if you are working with oily skin clients. Now, if you know you have somebody who is gonna sweat a lot, say a woman who is of a particular age and she's going through the change and, you know, she's always hot, you know, my mom was going through that for like 10 years, so I know firsthand how to help that out. There's a product that I really love from DermaDoctor, and it's called MatTifying. Now, what it says on the box that it is an injection-free, medicated sweat control wipe. So this is something that I've had in my kit that I really, really, really love. If I know I'm working with somebody who is gonna be sweating a lot or be, you know, just really super oily. These come in these cute little single serving packets, and they open up to be a towelette. And the towelette has what I would call a liquid antiperspirant infused into the little packet. So what I do is I take the towelette and I wipe it all over the forehead, across the nose, the T-zone, across the top lip, on the chin. I even take the towelette and rub it behind the person's ear, because you know when you start to sweat, not only does it start, you know, around your forehead, but it also starts happening like behind your hair, because your hair is down and you're hot. So I'll take the towelette and I'll even like wipe it across the neck and behind the neck. And so it's kind of like taking an antiperspirant from a stick or a spray and putting it all over the face. But this is from DermaDoctor and it's created for the skin. So I really, really love these. Now, another thing that you can do is you can start with something on the skin that is gonna blot out the shine. This is from Nurturing Force. This is the Blot Out Offensive Shine Plus Oil Control Cream. Now, I'm gonna show you this real close so you can kind of see what the bottle looks like. It is a really small little tube. You only need a little tiny bit. This is available at Muse Beauty Pro, which is one of my favorite retailers. A little tiny bit of this cream on the T-zone, between the forehead, around the nose area, maybe on the top lip. You let it dry after you massage it into the skin, and then you apply your foundation and cream and everything else on top, and it just keeps the shine from coming through. So that's another product that I really love. I also use this in TV a lot. A lot of male actors don't tend to need a lot of makeup, but they do get shiny in the T-zone, and especially on TV it really shows up. So I use the blot out cream right here on their T-zone, and then I powder on top, and that really, really, really helps. Another thing you can do is really think about what you're gonna prep and prime the skin with. Now, there are two things that I really love that I've talked about in some of my other demos. The SMASHBOX Pore Minimizing Primer is really wonderful. It's a silicone base. It does fill in the pore area, and it helps your makeup go on much smoother, and it also keeps the skin from showing up shine, and it makes your makeup go on really, really, really nice and flawless. So the SMASHBOX Pore Minimizing Primer is one of my favorite products, and I absolutely love. So that's something you can get. And another thing that I love is when you're working with brides and you know that they're gonna be outdoors, say that you're getting them ready in a hotel or in a home, but you know that the majority of the pictures and the reception and the ceremony are all gonna be outdoors. So you really wanna think about giving them some sun, you know, control, some sunscreen to not let them get sunburned for their entire day. So I really like the COLORSCIENCE face primer, which is a skin mattifying face primer. This is something that I've used a few times in my videos. It is an oil control skin mattifying SPF 20 primer from COLORSCIENCE. And this is amazing. I really love the way this mattifies the skin and it primes the skin and it has an SPF 20. So it's like three products in one. So I hope I answered some questions for you guys. As always, I would love for you guys to subscribe to my channel. I do weekly vlogs, makeup demos, and major transformations on my Fierce Face Friday episode. So please subscribe by clicking on the link right down here at the bottom. Follow me on all social media at mathias4makeup. And please, 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 before you go, check out one of these other two videos where I have done a major transformation or a bridal or glamorous look for you guys to check out. And stay with me here at Find the Beauty, and remember to subscribe before you go. Click the thumbs up tab and leave me a comment if you have any questions or suggestions. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.